Alice in the Wonderland.
You love what you see?
Duh.
Obviously. Look at me. No, really. Look at me. Don't say no and then not look at me. No one says no to Gaston.
No.
What is it you hear? Goodbye, princess. I like your twirl.
Hello, Belle.
Yes, come with me. I'll take that from you if you let me. Now, is that the key to your heart? I need to get flowers for you? Do you have flowers down there? Is that what you want from me? You want flowers? You know, anyone here would be happy to have me. They don't need flowers from me. But you, I have to get flowers? Why are you so needy, Belle? You have me. Just take me. I'm yours. Are you waving at me? Everybody does.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah. Goodbye.
May I have a little
I don't remember the last person that didn't talk to me. Actually, I do. The person right before.
Gaston always ignores Belle when she wants to go read a book. Right, Mommy? You cannot ignore someone when they're reading, or they cannot concentrate. Well, we never ignore Belle, right? He likes to read books with her. He's nicer than Gaston.
That's how long Gaston is good, right?
Nope.
That's good, huh?
Good. Today no one's in front of us. Today no one in front of us.
Really?
Yeah.
Just wait in just a moment.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to come out of here this week. a photo of us.
Happy.
Have a great night.
She's so sweet,
right? I skipped page.
Huh?
Thank you for watching my video. See you soon.